Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cube, and I wanted to let you know that we launched our first online course. It's called Power BI Blueprint, a step-by-step guide to creating reports inside of Power BI. In this course, we walk you through the whole process of creating that report and then getting it up to the cloud so that you can share it with everyone in your organization. Maybe you're coming from Excel, that's what you're really comfortable with, and you're not quite sure how to use Power BI. Maybe it's a little intimidating, you know, new tools usually are, and this course will get you started on the right foot and walk you through the whole process. You also may be in a position where, look, you've been using Power BI, you know how to create reports. We also offer a lot of tips and tricks in this training that you may not have known. And also you get the Guy in a Cube flair, right? So Patrick and I are in there. You know what to expect from that if you've been watching our YouTube channel. Power BI is a journey, and we want to take that journey with you to remove that frustration and just to help you create awesome reports. You can go to guyinacube.com/courses, take a look at it, and then sign up if you're interested. We'd love to see you over there. As always, from both Patrick and myself, keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.